Hey there, Izzy. I'm remembering to do a video, unlike someone else I know did last week. Yes, it's true. I owe a punishment for missing a video, and you also owe a punishment for missing a video. But we'll get to that eventually. This week, I didn't do a whole lot, actually, even though it feels like I was busy constantly. I didn't do much. I worked for the first 3 days of the week, and then on New Year's Eve, Maddie came over here, and we hung out here. Wasn't really any different than just hanging out. There was no real fanciness. Dad bought some champagne, and him and Mom liked it, but I thought it was terrible. No offense to Dad, I just did not care for that stuff. Then the next day, we went over to Maddie's, and we watched Friends all day, because that's on Netflix now. And then we had another day where we hung out with some friends, another day where we just kind of hung around, and then yesterday I came over and hung out with you. And we went and played Kingdom Hearts 2, and some magic, and it was just a pretty good day. It was fun. We need to do that more often. But yeah, it's kind of been a, like, doing lots of things, but none of any import. New magic stuff is getting spoiled, which is fun. There was a whole bunch of dragons that they showed off today, and it looks like it's going to be a really fun set, and I'm really excited. I might even get to go to the pre-release this year, which would be really fun. Anyways, time for challenges. First off, since I may or may not be able to talk after I do mine, I'm going to introduce you to what your challenge is going to be. I have this terrible old bottle of grape vodka. We bought this on my 21st birthday, and that was the last time anybody had anything from it, because it is vile. It is just not good stuff. I was already a little drunk when we opened it, so it was okay. I'm not even gonna touch this now, but what's gonna happen is I'm gonna bring this over to you sometime this week, and this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna do 2 shots of this, and I wish you luck, because it is not nice. I know a lot of my challenges for you seem to involve booze and or terrible booze, but it's easy, and maybe we can get rid of this afterwards, because it's taking up room in the liquor cabinet. Anyways, I still didn't go and buy any sriracha. This sriracha expired in August, so it might just be awful and vile and disgusting, and I might get horribly sick after this. But that's half the fun, isn't it? Shake it up. A little more liquidy than I remember sriracha being. See if I can even open. There's the cap. Oh, that's nice and crusty. Okay. I have my spoon. See if we can fill this. It's not even. It is not wanting to come out at all. Ah. Come on. I have to take the cap off for this. I haven't had sriracha in a while, because I got a little burnt out on it. That was probably the last to have any of this. Ages and ages ago. Okay, oh, that's why. That is all gooky and disgusting and gross. Okay, but that came out a lot quicker. Calling that a spoonful, that's good enough for me. Hope it's good enough for you. Let's get the lid back on this before it spills all over my bed. We're probably gonna throw this out after this. Okay. Spoonful of sriracha challenge. Delicious. And my video went over 4 minutes, but I was doing a punishment. We agreed on that. Yeah, that burns a bit. I will see you sometime this week to drop off your punishment, and then I will see you again on Friday. Later days, Izzy.